chose the Monsters Inc. hat.
No, wait.
Maybe. Her bun goes through it. Yep. She's leaving a bit.
Hey, where are you going?
Looks like Natalie chose her hat, the Monsters Inc. one, the winner.
Yep.
The mine to buy at the World of Disney and Downtown Disney.
Or two.
Oh.
Bye.
I didn't hit it hard enough. Putting it on, and Brennan's looking at socks.
I'm just looking at
it. You gonna buy one, huh? Oh, he's buying that one. You touched it, you buy it.
Yeah, totally buying it.
Going on the railroad to go to Toontown, I think. You haven't been there yet. Here we go. What?
It's called the train.
No, it's the railroad. Oh, it's so waiting. It scares me. Oh, busy. It's late? Actually, I don't know what time it is. What time is it? 7, okay. Alright, waiting down this monorail. There's the Guardians ride, one of my favorite rides. We're on the train. The lightsaber.
Oh, it's broken.
Yeah, he bought his lightsaber. He has it on his, like, pants.
Yep. A little clip you guys can get this year at the...
Yeah, we're supporting Disney.
Galaxy Edge?
Yeah, Galaxy's Edge. Yeah. It's only, I don't know.
Welcome aboard the Peace Toontown.
Yeah, she got a ring at that Pandora shop.
We'll also visit the Grand Canyon and Lake Station. This station also serves Frontierland and Fairland.
It's dark.
It's a great comfort for you to stop.
The New Orleans.
For those of you continuing on with us, we'll be resuming our trip in just a moment.
Well, it's busy even over here, holy crap. Well, it's not as busy, it's actually kind of normal. People are waiting, get on, we're staying. Well, this is the part we go through Splash Mountain.
We're now entering Splash Mountain, rumored to be a one and only laughing place.
Scary. Can't see anything. Oh, there we go. You see Splash Mountain.
This place we're passing by is home to a whole bunch of people. Here in
Canada,
it's Hungry Bear.
Brer Rabbit and Brer Bear on their fun-filled look more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the trip. Around everything, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see.
Yay! We're entering. Toontown.
No.
Dad, we're doing Roger Rabbit. Come on. Guys, we're doing Roger Rabbit's ride. Oh, guys, we get the car. It's gonna fall on us. I'm scared. 15 minute wait. Oh, that's easy.
Oh,
creepy. Ah, Roger.
I'm ready now.
Brandon, no, don't do it! Alright guys, I'm gonna pick up my phone.
Is there another one?
Mickey?
Let's go see if Mickey's house is still open.
Oh, Mickey. Wait, I gotta go do something quick. Wait. Alright, I'll let Natalie do the honors. I got out of the house, it's already like nighttime. Oh my gosh. Brennan, calm down. Alright, I don't know where we're going next, so I guess we'll see on our way. Walking into Galaxy's Edge to go back on Millennium Falcon again before we go home. Aww. So beautiful at night. Galaxy's Edge now for the final time. I'll miss this area.
Yeah.
impression, huh? We're leaving Disneyland. Oh, we're all sad.
Boys.
Finally. Oh, what?
Go back that way. I'm just going to sit here in the rack.
What are we doing?
You want a videotape?
Okay. Goodbye, Disneyland. Well, we'll be back probably someday. At least I will. I love Disneyland. How about you guys? If you want to love Disneyland, you know, I can put it in the comments or something. But, I mean, come on, who couldn't? I mean, I get sometimes things can be expensive, but if you ever get the chance, I would take it. This park is amazing and an amazing place to get memories with your family. Thank you, Disneyland. What?
Signing out, guys.
Yeah, signing out of Disneyland. Now we got to go back to the airport tomorrow.
I'll see this guy for a little bit, though. I'll probably see him at airport.
Yeah, Brian's going on a train now on the way home. There we go, it's much brighter over here. Oh, time to go home. Alright guys, we're on the airplane home now. It's the next day. We had to go to bed as soon as we got there. And this is the plane. And Natalie's... Oh, she's just kidding. And United. Here we go.
You good yet?